the gauge like I told you to?
I looked at the gauge more than I looked at the road. I ran off the road. I did not run off the gauge.
But if you looked at the gauge, it wouldn't have overheated.
I mean, looking at the gauge real good stops it from overheating?
No, but you've got to speak up. You've got to say, hey, the gauge says we're overheating. This is not the kind of news that you keep to yourself.
You know, I hate rental cars. Why don't we just leave it here?
It's cooling off. See, I told you, all we need to do is give it a chance. All right, close the hood. Let's go. I'll drive.
No. Oh, God. Say he didn't slam the hood.
What's the matter with the doors?
Didn't the man say not to slam the hood down? Didn't the man say the doors sometimes lock when you slam the hood down?
Did the man say I would burn my hand?
Well, it's locked, all right. Who's got the keys?
The car's got the keys.
Why didn't you take the keys?
I only went from my seat to the hood. I thought it would be safe. You on this side, stand over there.
What fool closed the window?
That fool closed the windows. Even with my eyes on the gauge, I saw that fool close the windows.
The air conditioning doesn't work with open windows.
Well, now the car doesn't work with closed windows, does it, fool?
Smile, everybody. We're in Los Angeles.